Hello students, my name is Sumit Mehta. So today in this lecture, we will discuss about types of charge and their interaction. Okay, so I will tell you about two parallel things. When a charged balloon means when a balloon is rubbed with a woolen cloth. Okay, so first condition is this. Second condition is when two balloons is rubbed with the woolen cloth. Okay, and when two refills is rubbed with the polythene. Okay students, so what we observe here, in my last lecture I have told you about that when a refill is rubbed with the polythene, a charge acquires on the surface of refill so that it attracts a very small piece of paper. Similarly, a charge acquires on the balloon when it is rubbed with the woolen cloth. Now, what is our observation? When these two balloons comes in contact of each other, they repel each other. Okay students, because they are of same kind, so same charge accumulates on them, so that is why they repel each other. Similarly, when these two refills comes in contact of each other, they repel each other. But student, what is worth noticing here is when a balloon comes in contact with a refill, they attract each other. So from these two statements, can I summarize that similar charge repel each other? Because in both the observations, the two balloons are same, means the charge acquired on each type of balloon will be same. And in this observation, I can say that opposite charge attract each other. Okay students, I hope now you guys are pretty clear. Okay, so now we will discuss what is a positive and what is negative charge. First, let me erase all this. So now I will define a positive charge. It is convention to call the charge acquired by a glass rod, when it is rubbed with silk. It is, students, called as positive. Okay, so this is a positive charge, and the other kind of charge, is called as what is negative. So student, positive charge is this charge when a glass rod is rubbed with the silt. Okay, so it is called a positive and the other charge is called as negative. So two positive charge if comes in contact, they repel each other. Positive, negative attract. Opposite attracts. Negative, negative repel. So student, this is the main funda behind the charge attraction and charge repulsions. Okay, so I hope students, now you guys are pretty clear about how charge is produced and what kind of charges attract each other and what kind of charges repel each other. Okay, and if you have still any doubt or any question based on this, then please do comment in the comment section. Students, I will be happy to help you guys there. Thank you. Happy learning.